but it was all good work. You know, we didn't have anything boring. We studied geology. The first 6 months we studied spacecraft systems. We learned all the electronics and the navigation and the radios and all that kind of stuff. Apollo 15, the flight that I was on as a command module pilot, was the fourth manned lunar landing mission. We were quite different from anything that had flown before because we carried the first lunar rover and we carried a fairly complicated scientific package into lunar orbit. Put my feet in some foot restraints and stood up on the outside of the spacecraft and just looked around. And I spent a few minutes out there just standing and looking around, and lo and behold, I could see both the Earth and the Moon at the same time. Uncanny, unbelievable place to be. I think the impact of the Apollo program, and not just this country, but on the world, was to tell people that we could do whatever we want to do if we put our minds to it. There is nothing that's impossible to do. Thank you.